Good evening. This is Wide World of Sports. A man who spent most of his adult life evading defense on the gridiron was unable to evade justice. After 7 days of deliberations, this morning a jury in Fall River, Massachusetts, found former New England Patriots tight end Aaron Hernandez guilty of murder in the first degree. Hernandez is convicted of killing 27-year-old Odin Lloyd, a semi-pro football player, who was dating the sister of Hernandez's fiance. Prosecutors built their case in a deliberate two-month argument that included the calling of 100 witnesses, including Patriots owner Bob Kraft. The key evidence in the trial were a wad of gum, a shell casing found in a car rented by Aaron Hernandez, and footprints that matched his size 13 Air Jordan shoes. Hernandez's defense team only called three witnesses, and their argument lasted a total of 2 days. In addition to the murder conviction, he was convicted on firearms and ammunition charges. He is also slated to stand trial in Boston for the killing of two men outside of a nightclub. Now, in the state of Massachusetts, the laws mandate that the murder conviction carry a mandatory sentence of life in prison without parole, which means that Hernandez will be spending the rest of his days behind bars. It's worth noting, however, that the prison where he will serve his sentence is located in Foxborough, Massachusetts, just 3 miles from Gillette Stadium, where he played for the Patriots. Hernandez played college football for 3 years as a tight end at the University of Florida, where he was a first-team All-American and won a national championship. As a Gator, he was 2-1 against LSU, including 2 victories in Death Valley. The one loss against the Tigers came as a part of LSU's 2007 national championship campaign. Hernandez left Florida early to enter the 2010 NFL draft, finishing his college career with 111 receptions for 1,382 yards and 12 touchdowns. Coming up after the break, Cody and Chenille run down the top 5 plays of an exciting NBA regular season. We'll see you on the other side.